Hello. I'm here with Steve Honoshowsky.
Hello.
Say hello, Steve.
Hi.
Question number one.
Yes.
How long have you been a lifeguard, and where have you been?
I have been a lifeguard for 11 and a half years.
11 and a half
years.
Wow.
All of those years have been at Somerset Hills YMCA. Basking Ridge, New Jersey. Yes.
Dedicated.
Yes.
Dedicated to you.
As well as the Connection for Women and Families in Summit.
The Connection.
And brief stints at Pleasant Valley Pool and Seaside Park Beach.
Wow.
Yes.
A little lifeguard whore.
That's right.
What inspired you to become a lifeguard?
Well, I'd have to say my older brother Mike was a lifeguard, and he was my idol. And he's still in the aquatics industry these days, selling pool chemicals.
Wow.
Yes.
Gotcha.
Yes.
Are you a good swimmer? Are you competent in front and back crawl, the backstroke, breaststroke, butterfly, and side stroke?
Yes, I am competent, although backstroke is definitely not my best stroke.
What other swimming techniques are you aware of?
Aside from the strokes listed?
Yes.
There is the corkscrew. Yes.
Please elaborate.
It is a combination of freestyle and backstroke where you are in a corkscrew motion.
I did not.
Moving from front to back.
I've never heard of the corkscrew.
Yes.
What's your favorite brand of whistle? And how
I like,
loud does it?
I like the Acme Thunderer. This is the Acme Thunderer.
Acme Thunderer.
Which we order for all our staff. Yes.
Acme Thunderer.
Should I demonstrate how loud it is?
Yes, please do.
You might want to cover your ears.
No. Okay. That's enough.
Okay.
That's a loud whistle.
I believe my last rescue was maybe 3 months ago. It was a woman who is paralyzed and fell into the... Well, she fell off the swim lift and was face down in the water.
Really?
Yes, and I just did the standard under the arm rescue and pulled her up so she could breathe and brought her over to the side.
How many rescues have you amassed over the years, and have you ever received a medal for your achievements?
I've only received a medal for working 10 years as a lifeguard, but it's countless, the rescues
countless.
That I've performed, yes.
Wow.
Yes. So I couldn't tell you exactly. I'd say over 20, at
over
least.
20.
Oh, yeah.
That's not really countless.
Well, more than...
It's good.
Okay.
What other rescue equipment are you well trained in?
The standard rescue tube, which you see on Baywatch, and
yes.
The rescue can, it's called, that they hold. It's more of like a buoy-shaped plastic.
Buoy.
Yes. There's the ring, as well as the shepherd's hook, that long pole with the hook on it. Yes.
Have you ever used the shepherd's hook?
I have used the shepherd's hook once. At my uncle's house, when my cousin fell in the pool.
Wow,
yes.
That's good work.
Because that's all he had was a shepherd's hook.
Well, it came in handy there, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
How would you respond to a suspected spinal injury in the water?
I would respond first...
Can you demonstrate?
Not in here, I can't.
Oh,
it's a little too small. Yes.
Pretend I am a suspected spinal injury.
Well, you would be either face down or laying on your back if you had a spinal injury.
Okay, why don't you just tell us about it?
First, after activating the emergency action plan,
mm-hmm.
I would ease into the water without creating ripples. You don't want to move the victim.
Mm-hmm.
And first, bring the arms down at its side, creating a vice grip and
mm-hmm.
getting the victim on their back, circling for assistance for the backboard to be put in the pool so that the victim could go on the backboard.
Wow. Yeah. So you're ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Excellent. How often do you have to remove feces from the pool, and is it as fun as it sounds?
It's not fun when it's diarrhea.
Mm.
That's definitely not fun.
Yeah. How often?
During camp seasons over the summer, it's quite often. Like, maybe once a month. You know, you got 3 months going in the summer. There's a good 3 solid poop incidents
mm-hmm.
in the pool.
Do you mean to keep tickling my feet with yours?
I didn't even realize I was doing that. It must be...
yeah, that's my feet.
Sorry.
And that's it?
That is it, my friend.
Well, thank you, Stephen. It has been a pleasure.
It was my pleasure.
It's been an honor sharing the tub with you.
Thank you.
I feel we've bonded and we've learned. We've learned quite a bit, haven't we? Thank you, Stephen.
You're welcome.
And best of luck to you. And we salute you.
Thanks.